guadalupe. Another one that meat in soup. Make a soup of meat soup like chicken. And then boom, 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 boom. There we go. Look what happens. She opens up the quadrucci and and now the last pasta, which is the maltagliati. See, we have a lot of scraps here. Today we have a lot of scraps because we've made a lot of different pastas. If they do only one kind of pasta, we have less scraps. But we do get scraps. What we do with scraps? We use them to thicken the soups. Because a little bit of this pasta in any soup is so full of gluten that it will make the soup thicken immediately. You have to be careful, because if you put too much, you end up with the jelly, not anymore soup. So what we do, we take all the scraps and we cut them as it comes. They are called mantagliati, which means badly cut. But badly cut as it comes. You don't give any particular shape to the pasta, and you make the maltagliati, and the maltagliati are used for this. Before we send you downstairs to eat, I want to tell you two secrets. The first one